protesting still in Africa, in Ireland, in India, and North Palestine.
The UAE, Bahrain, and Sudan have betrayed Palestine. They are happy to go along with imperialism with this strike to the Palestinians. The UAE claims that this is apparently for the sake of the people. Israel's idea of peace was shown in the Oslo Accords, where the settlement expansion tripled.
What's happening in Gaza to the people locked down with no adequate electricity, water, can't run their hospitals, people haven't got enough food, nothing can get in, no one can get out. This is an outrageous humanitarian issue that we need to oppose, and we need to tell everyone all the time what's going on. 1, 2, 3, 4!
Occupation no more!
5, 6, 7, 8!
Israel is a racist state!
Palestine!
Free!
Palestine!
Palestine!